These pictures show Orlando, Florida before Disney World, McClamey's Tiny Dining, and Wakeman's Fruit Stand. It wasn't until the presence of Disney World that changed this small town to a world-famous destination. The Epiphany celebrates that the three wise men came looking for the new king, who they wanted to worship. The wise men asked King Herod for his location, so Herod gathered a learned clergy who said that Christ was to be born in Bethlehem. They quoted the prophet Micah, "And you, Bethlehem, are by no means least, since a ruler will come from you to shepherd my people of Israel." This news must have shocked Herod. Bethlehem? Like Orlando before Disney, Bethlehem was a small town before Jesus. Jesus' presence makes this small town one of the most sacred and important places in the world. But Jesus' story continues. He makes sacred and important any place you bring his presence to others. This will not likely make media news, but Jesus makes sacred and important you're taking a few flowers to a sick neighbor, calling a person who's feeling down, giving a smile to a stranger. Here's the real message. Continue making places sacred and important by bringing Jesus' presence to others.
Hi, I'm Father Stan Slabe, pastor of Christ the Redeemer Parish in Manville, New Jersey.
I'm Deacon Tom. Please come and worship with us this weekend and learn how our biblical readings apply to your life. In addition, partake in Jesus' great gift for you, the Eucharist.
We look forward to seeing you here at Sacred Heart Church and here at Christ the King Church. May you and your family have a great week.